You know, I think there's this misconception that one day you're just gonna wake up and your attitude is gonna change, like it didn't take steps along the way to mold yourself into this person that believes that they can do what they want to do. I look back and think about the past 15 years and you know, this isn't a boohoo for me story, but you know, my high school years were nothing that I would ever go back to in an instant. And I mean, like, it wasn't the worst that it could have been, but at the time it was the worst time of my life. And like, I dwelled on it for an extended period of time. You know, it wasn't until I found my fitness journey that I started to believe in myself, and I started to change the way I thought, and like, I started achieving things, and all of a sudden along the way, with the achievement of these small little things that I never thought I would have been able to do, you know, like, let's just say it was, you know, submitting an opponent that always kicked my butt for the first 3 to 6 months of me training in martial arts, or you know, once I lifted that new weight that I had been chasing for a little bit, and you know, it just, I was able to remind myself along the way that with practice I could achieve, and it comes the same with mentality and thinking about, you know, waking up positive every day, especially when life is beating you down. When life is beating you down, it's going to be the most important times of your life to sustain that positive outlook and to choose to take control of the things that you know you can take control of, and just know that everything else should get better. There's always going to be that circumstance that it might not, but everything else should get better. And just believe that you're going to be headed in the right direction, and you're just taking the steps that you need to take to accomplish the things that you accomplished, to achieve that attitude and achieve that next step. And just believe in yourself. There's so many people that are trying to tear us down, that want to make us feel worse when and then we add on top of it by doing it to ourselves. So I'll leave you with this. I read a book called Mind Gym by Gary Mack, and a quote in that book changed my outlook forever. You aren't in control of your situations. You're only in control of how you react to them. Now I'll add this. Make sure you react right.